spiritual quality to it, and it's something that we were aware of when we would do the sessions, because you'd hear all the sound coming out, and it was just indescribable.
Oh, when I first heard that flick, I said, I want to make an album like that. And we did Pet Sounds after that.
Drum, you know.
don't know if that's the right sound for this.
I guess
I'm gonna make an adjustment.
first time I really got what he was doing. It was God Only Knows.
We'll be right back.
that's when he started to shine. He sort of came into his own, you know, and he could produce, he could write, produce, and arrange a little bit and sing.